zijn moeilijk. Hij is baat niet van placenta. Hij is de placenta man. This night I called the man. I say, my wife with this man. I called the man. The morning after the my man no come up, I call the man phone ring 2 times, and then he hang up the phone. I call her again, he ring up, and then he hang up the phone. And then about 2 o'clock, almost 3 o'clock the evening, he show up and he say he go for a key. He say he got care of some people, but I say, my God, if he need a home and I the call her, well, he no answer me, he got my number. I just hang up the phone and my boy left his friend, why he no go and look for her? He got too good. If your friend got missing, you tell me you know I show up or at least let us have one missing or look for your friend. God, the sad part of the story, we don't know what happened. God's big, my man, he never goes overnight. Never. He never do a thing like that. That's why it shocked me to make him not come back home.
And this friend that you talk about, he say he may meet with your commander husband over the weekend?
No, my brother and I gonna go trust the man, and the man say no, he not see my husband. So I know that he is the only person where I call her that night. It look like they run up into the boat. It look like the guy that called him. I think the man is here in the lagoon, and then when they see the boat, they come, he just run up in the
and
I think that will happen.
You believe they shot at your husband?
I think that will happen, that they run up into the water, and me and wife, my husband drop out of the water, but then grab me and then bring her, and then just kill him out there, and then they just go sink the boat out there.